But how do you affect, something's wrong and you want to heal yourself? I remember listening to one of your CDs where you're saying that you can change your vibration and heal any disease.
Well, you can. The trick to healing is, so here you are, and here's where you want to be. Now, think about the different thoughts that you could think about a particular diagnosis or physical condition. So if you're focusing on where you are you looking toward how you want to be, or are you looking at where you are? And so the word healing sort of distracts you or misguides you, because when you think about healing, you're thinking about the disease that you want to heal. And so the word healing almost always calls your attention to the problem, which is looking in the wrong direction. So that's what goes wrong with the idea of healing. So when you think in terms of, rather than healing what's wrong, instead allowing what's right, that's why we like to talk in terms of you are physical extensions of source energy. And you want to think about allowing the wellness rather than getting rid of the illness.